Good morning, Facey. I'm Cody.
And I'm Heidi. Today we would like to wish Mr. Souster a happy birthday.
Speaking of special wishes, if you would like to write a wish on a holiday star to decorate the fireplace in the library, you can ask one of the librarians or pick one up from the Christmas tin in the library, which coincidentally is also where you drop them off.
Wow. A cell phone and an iPod were found in the library.
The winners of the Movember Math POW was Cam Pickering and Mr. Stamatopoulos. And for this week's Math POW, we have the wonderful Mr. Lemko.
So an iPod or a USB stick has values in the likes of 128 megabytes, 256, 512, 1 gigabyte, 2 gigabytes, and so on. How many megabytes are actually in 1 gigabyte? Drop your answer into the math department next to room 232. Back to you, Cody and Heidi.
Thank you. My fellow students, you have the chance to win a free iTunes gift card. Keep wearing your lanyard around your neck, and on December 15th, names will be drawn. Drop your ballot off in the office.
Today, our shout-out goes to Mr. Skeen. A couple of students wanted to recognize you because you were a great teacher, and we had tons and tons and tons of fun in your class. We learned so much about the world. Thanks for educating us.
Would you like an extra study aid or some extra practice in class? Well, this Wednesday, Castle Rock, the Key, and Snapbook people will be here at lunch, so you can buy the Key and Snapbooks at a discount rate. Nearly every subject is available. Bring cash and be ready to order.
Graduating class of 2011, today is your last day to order your sweatpants, hoodies, shirts, and shirts celebrating your graduation. Sizing is still available in the front foyer during lunch, but orders must be placed no later than the end of lunch. No late orders will be accepted.
All grads must have a photo taken by Icon in order for your grad portrait to show up in the portrait slideshow, grad composite, and in the yearbook. Icon will be at the school taking photos during Monday, December 6th, and to Friday, December 17th.
Booking of these appointments will take place at lunch in the front foyer next week. Students who are interested in purchasing grad portraits through Icon must make an appointment. A $30 sitting fee will be required at the time of your photo session.
The $30 will be credited towards your photo order at the time of purchase. Students who are getting the photo taken solely for the purpose of the slideshow, grad composite, and yearbook will not need to book an appointment. Please make your way upstairs to Jelly's Gym anytime during December 6th.
17th to have your photo taken. December 6th to 17th. The $30 sitting fee will not be required.
Can you guess whose baby picture this is? If you think you know, drop...